can still insert three fingers. Some women feel discomfort when you try to insert three fingers. They'll still let you, they'll touch you or give you a sign. You remove one and still continue with two. Even if you put this middle one and you try to put the second one and she feels a bit discomfort, she'll still give you the sign. You try. Anyone you're doing, be following her body movement, be following her body language while you're fingering her like that. And when you're doing it, I bet you can still, it's easier for you to locate the G-spot with your fingers, especially this middle finger. You can locate the G-spot without digging around like as if you're in a forest trying to find your way. No, it is very, very easy to locate. Maybe another day, I'm going to teach you how to easily locate a woman's G-spot. Every woman has a G-spot, you understand? I know so many married women, they've never ever reached orgasms since they have started having sex. Marriage is not only about making kids, as in spread your legs, you enter post sperm. Next 9 months she don't burn. No, that is not always. Make sex pleasurable, make it memorable, make it look like something you always want to come home to, something you always want to do with your wife and your husband. Give her the mind-blowing orgasm ever. You can do it with your fingers, you understand? And then when you give a woman the best fingering of her body, will be so, she will even be begging you, baby, enter me. She'll be begging you to take her. She'll be begging you to make love to her and to give her that mind-blowing sex. You understand? Learn to finger very well. Just learn this art. Follow these techniques. I'm sure that your wife will never forget that this night. Try it this night. She'll never forget it. Also, she always asks for more. She'll turn to Oliver Twist all of a sudden. You understand? This will help spice up your marriage. This will help better your sex life. Okay. I'm sure you learned one or two things from me. Join me next time as I bring you another tip on anything related to sex or sex itself. You can call me if you want to contact me, if you want to ask me any questions, if you want to for any contributions, anything at all, you can call the number.